The school requested that we come on by and provide a robot demo for their robot class. So we brought out one of our newer robots, a smaller Titus robot, and demonstrated it for the kids. Talked about the interface, how it's worked, how we apply it here, not just for bomb squad operations or EOD operations, but also in support of our SWAT team unit and the fire department's hazmat unit.
So, in theory, I could probably train you to drive this robot with an Xbox controller in about a day.
Robotics are an up-and-coming thing. They've really grown up in the last 15 years, but we're still really in the infant stages. It's very early. A lot of folks in their homes will have things like a Roomba, an automatic vacuum cleaner that will go around and clean the floor. There's other systems that are out there as well. This is where the future is.
And that was a very light throw. You could wing that thing across the parking lot.
Yes, Moose came along today. Moose is one of our explosive detection canines. So basically he's a bomb dog and he uses his nose to sniff out explosives for us. As police officers, we don't always interact with the best parts of the civilian population that we serve, but the kids are very receptive. This is a positive experience. They get to see Moose, hear about him, hear about me, hear about how we interact and the services that we provide. So it's a very positive atmosphere, and they're able to ask questions and interact with us.
We come back with the robot, we grab the shed doors, we open up the shed doors, and our bad guy's inside.